Okay, so I learned kind of a hard lesson. The head pressure of the barrel is what pushes the stuff out the bottom. So without that head pressure, I am just getting the dregs, like little trickles, and then it stops. So, ooh, mama, that is some healthy business. So I've got to get creative about how I spill this stuff out. Because as you can see, this will be a lot easier and better with the fan of the greenhouse going. Because it is smelly.
Gross.